I think we're recording. I'm gonna see. Yeah, switch my microphone. Yeti Nano here. I know it's quiet.
You just got really quiet.
I still have to pull it next to me. That's why. All right. Oh my gosh. Oh great! It fell out. Hold on a minute here. We're good. All right, turn it up a bit. Can you hear me well now?
Yeah.
All right, boys, hello. So Finn has his camera off because...
Yeah, it's not working.
It's speaking of poop.
Here, I'm going to show you what it looks like. I just turned it on. That's what it looks like. So
it's not what it looks like. And then his other camera, show him what your other camera looks like.
Oh, yeah, this would be a treat. So...
It's really weird.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah, that's why we're just going to have it off here. So, shall we start recording? We already started recording. Shall we start ranking teams here?
Yes, we should.
Okay, here we go.
Are we going to do multiple or just one?
We can do multiple if you want. Not on the same video, though.
No, definitely, because this is going to take...
All right, excellent. Air Force.
All right, what are we ranking? Ranking like the logos?
Yeah, like the logos itself.
Oh, Air Force.
It's a little bit.
Yeah, I do know. Yeah.
Acheron.
I actually kind of like it. I just put it nice for right now. We can switch it. Alabama's. I say that's a good.
Yeah, it's good for what it is. Appalachian State has a great logo.
Excellent or good. Just an A inside of an A. Student, meh or nice. Yeah.
I feel like it's Air Force level right there. Yeah.
I like Arkansas with their,
I just clicked on something.
No, you're good.
Arkansas.
Excellent.
It's a really good logo.
Yeah, but we could also.
It has its, own feel to it. This is a great logo.
Yeah, I really like. What team is that? Is that?
Arkansas State.
Oh.
How did I know that? Don't ask.
All right.
Army. Army has a really good logo.
Yeah, I like theirs.
I'm going to put it in good, though. I don't think it's...
Auburn, you could put that with meh.
I kind of like Auburn's, to be honest.
Yeah. Actually, put it at nice. Put it at nice.
It's Arizona State has a nice
logo. Oh, I like that, yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, it's going nice. I like that. Ball State.
Oh, I like... Put that good.
Good.
Yeah.
Baylor crushed Gonzaga.
Talk about that. I'm not feeling it as much. I think just put it at meh. It's not very bad. It's not.
It's kind of like that.
Yeah, it's on the level with them.
Boise State.
I like theirs. Excellent. Yes.
Boston College.
Bad. I don't really like it that much. Nice. Actually, put it at meh. Let's go in between.
Really?
Want it nice.
Compared to these, it actually has an eagle.
Actually, no, you're right. You're right.
Why do I keep pressing
that? That is horrible. That is terrible.
I don't know. Compared to this, it's not just letters and everything.
Yeah, I don't know what college that is.
Bowling Green.
Oh, it is. Okay, yeah, that's fun. I like
Buffalo.
We could do at least.
Gonna put it nice. Yeah. BYU.
It's a Y. Do meh. Colorado.
I love Colorado's logo.
Yeah, I like theirs too.
Gonna put it in good. I feel like that's California.
Very bad.
Where'd it go?
Right there. It's not very bad.
I can't see it because it's blue with
yeah.
My computer screen. You know what? Hold on a minute.
What is on my computer?
Hold on a minute, guys. Hold on.
What are you doing? What is that? Is that a napkin?
It's a wipe. I'm cleaning my computer off.
Oh.
Yeah, that should help me.
Yeah, I mean, you also...
Does it have fingerprints all over and everything now, so that's a plus.
Guess so.
All right! Oh, yeah, that's a lot. I still can't see California's.
I can. Just turn up your brightness, maybe.
It's all the way up. Maybe because the sun's in my eye. Maybe yeah, because probably the sun. Because I live in the room where it gets most sunlight, where it gets all the sunlight.
Colgate or Cornell?
That's Central Michigan.
Oh, so it's neither of them.
Yeah, I'm going to put it in that.
Yeah.
Because the sun's, look at the sun. It's like coming right, I have like an open window and everything.
Yeah, I see it on your face.
Oh, we have Charlotte here. That's actually a pretty cool logo.
Honestly, I kind of like different. It.
Yeah. Cincinnati. We're used to it.
Yeah.
Clemson.
And I would say very bad. Yeah, it's just a paw.
I hate Clemson, so I'm just going to put it very bad. I think there's a little trash because I
what
hate Clemson.
What is that? A bird?
That's Coastal Carolina, by the
How
way.
Do you know all these?
Don't ask. I'm a college person.
All right. Is that...
I like college more than the NFL. Anyways.
Yeah. I probably do too.
Nice. I really like Coastal Carolina was ranked this year.
Don't do anything else. Go to ECU.
Oh, I spelled Carolina. I know I spelled it wrong.
Carolina. What are you looking for?
They were ranked this year.
It's gotta be at least maybe a 15. A 6? Oh, wait, no. That's best value. They're number 6 in the best value schools. Jim, this has nothing to do with basketball. Top 25. Oh, football.
Yeah, football.
I thought we're talking basketball. They played March 7th?
What is this?
You searched up NCAA football. Right there, you went by them, I think. Just search up Coastal Carolina. Like, search up Coastal Carolina record 2020.
They were ranked 11-1.
First in the East.
But look at this. They were ranked this year. They were like 15.
Rankings 1 Alabama.
They used to be ranked at least. Number 12.
12.
They were great. They were like top school.
Yeah.
They were amazing.
All right, let's get back to the tier list.
Like I say they were Coastal Carolina. They were like Georgia level this year. They were outstanding. Anyways, Colorado State.
Can we stop there? Go to ECU next to Duke. Put them at excellent. Yes. That is an amazing logo. I say Duke is with Matt or nice. Honestly, I kind of like it. Or very bad. Very bad.
Eastern Michigan.
I don't like it. Terrible, yes. No, terrible, yes.
FAU.
FAU.
Florida American University, I think. I don't know. To be honest, yeah.
FIU. Oh, that's great.
That's Florida International University, by the way.
I love that, actually. I say put that at good. It's with those, yeah.
Yeah.
Florida State. It's all right. Yeah.
I love Florida State's logo.
It's all right to me. It's not my favorite, but I definitely like it.
What do I keep? Snap my finger off.
How many Florida? Scroll down. How many teams we have left? Yeah, put them at nice. Yeah. Oh my god. Is that Gonzaga? I like theirs.
That's Fresno State.
Fresno State. It's Gonzaga Bulldogs. Good. I don't care.
That's good.
Georgia Southern.
Nah.
Yeah, they're all right.
I'm going to put it. I think it's these level tier, to be honest.
And if you know this college, you're weird.
Georgia State.
How do you? Okay.
Maybe. Here you go. Look at this.
I like.
I'm a red one next year, so it's kind of hard to type. Georgia State logo. Images.
All right.
I know, Mike. I tell you, I love college. I like college football more than NFL. I really like your logo. I think it's this
logo. Like your logo, yeah.
It's nice. Georgia Tech.
It's original.
Georgia. It's been here for a while. Then just for that, I'm going to put it at that. It's been here. Maybe it's nice, actually. Because compared to all of these teams.
All right, I'm back.
All right. I feel like it's great. Because compared to all of these teams, I feel like it should go here.
Yeah. I agree.
No? Hawaii.
I like their logo. I like the design. I say that's a nicer good, yeah.
Yeah.
Illinois, it's original again. It's just an I. I say very bad.
Oh, what did I do?
What did you... Indiana. Yeah.
Original.
Yeah, and I like it.
Iowa State,
yeah. Yeah, Iowa. I would go Mether.
I like Iowa's logo a lot.
Yeah.
I'm going to put it at excellent. It's different. It's I never used really before. Yeah. Same with Kansas State. They're unique. No one has ever used it, and they're actually pretty nice.
Yeah, well, no one's ever used it because it's college.
Kansas.
Yeah, I like the bird logo, yeah. I
actually drew that once, and it came out pretty nice.
Mm.
Do you know what this college is?
Absolutely not.
Kent State.
You know what, Jim, you're weird. I'm just going to put it out there.
Nice. I like kind of like your logo. All right, I'm Louisiana. I think it's Louisiana State somewhere. It's Louisiana something.
It's Louisiana.
You know what? It's just Louisiana.
Yeah.
It's Louisiana. We only have
I say it's a good. I kind of like it. And didn't they change their logo?
Yeah, I changed it to this.
Yeah, didn't it used to be like an L? No, that's their new logo, Jim.
Yeah, but this used to be their logo, too.
Yeah, I know. It was just an L. It was like a red L.
Used to be their logo, too. It also used to be their logo, too.
Yeah, it was just an L.
Oh, and that, yeah, it used to be this.
That would have been nice. I thought it just used to be an L.
No, you know how this team is? Louisiana Monroe. I know. I'm weird. Speaking of Louisiana Monroe, here we are.
Look at that timing. I like them at nice.
Good. Louisiana Tech, it's unique.
It's, yeah.
Liberty.
Let's think about this one. It's up there. I feel like it's up there with the Mez or the Nices.
Put it at nice. Louisville.
There's put them at excellent, yes. LSU. I mean, yeah. It's not the greatest.
Do you know who this is?
Isn't that like, hold on.
It's Marshall.
Thanks, Jim.
Math.
Something like that. Maryland.
Oh, this at the bottom, pretty cool.
Yeah, actually, yeah, I like that a lot.
It's because of that, it's going in nice.
Yeah.
Memphis, I love Memphis's logo.
Yeah, I like the tiger with the M, yeah. I like the colors.
Miami, Ohio.
Miami, Ohio?
You know what? It's not like these. You know, it's not GT. It's not an I.
It's like all the letters.
Not like these, you know. It's like.
All the letters and stuff go to meh. All the letters and stuff go to meh. Except for
some. Miami.
Yeah.
I actually kind of like theirs.
Yeah, it's a nice, yeah.
Michigan State. I'm sorry.
No, I like it. See a case.
Michigan.
Meh, yeah.
Minnesota. Missouri. It's up here.
I'd say it's a good. I'd say it's a good. It's
yeah, I agree.
Excellent.
It's I agree.
Who's next? Is that Mississippi?
Mississippi State.
Yeah.
Nah. Middle Tennessee. Do you know what this is?
The Hawks.
No, it's North. It's a North Texas Mean Green.
Oh.
Gonna put it. You know what? It's actually kind of nice.
It's all right. Yeah, I like. Yeah, actually, maybe.
Because there's a star on top.
I feel like
it's the same level as Michigan.
Okay, actually, yeah, I can see that. Nevada.
I don't really like it.
Yeah,
no, I'm gonna break my middle finger. I swear to God. Oh, do you know who this is?
What does that say on top?
Lobos. Lobos. This is the New Mexico Lobos. Alright.
The what?
The New Mexico Lobos.
Oh, well, that's New Mexico State, which is next. Those go to excellent. That's amazing. New Mexico State.
I'm going to put it at meh.
Yeah, meh.
New Mexico State. Terrible. Absolutely.
What? Wait. You think it's terrible?
No, I'm just kidding.
Okay, I was about to say, dude.
Getting them putting it up here. NC State.
It's
lovely. North Carolina. This is where I really have to think here.
Yeah. I don't think they're on the same level as the goods. I think we put them at nice. Because it's not bad. Not good.
No, but it's just.
It's not meh. I don't think it's meh. I don't think it's good. I think it's nice. Because, like, they made it so if you ever see that logo, you're like, oh, yep, that's North Carolina.
Yeah.
They made it so you could actually know.
NIU.
Northern Illinois University. I don't know what that stands for.
It's Northern Illinois.
It is?
Yeah, right. Noted. It's either Northern Iowa or Northern Illinois.
I think it might be Northern Iowa. Just search up NIU Huskies. Oh.
Either Northern Iowa or Northern Illinois. Nope, it's...
No, it is... Oh, wait. Wait, Northern Iowa is UNI?
Yeah.
Oh, University of Northern Iowa.
Yep. Yeah. Good job, Finn. It's either Northern Iowa or Northern Illinois. To be honest,
honestly, I think they're good.
That logo was not bad. We got a lot of goods here. Hopefully, we find Northwestern.
They're a very bad.
I'm gonna put that bad because I made it again. Like you said, they know that it's Northwestern. You know.
Yeah. Notre Dame.
I'm not gonna put it in very bad.
I think that goes with nice.
Yeah.
Completely the same exact thing. You can't.
Old Dominion.
That is an amazing logo.
Ohio State. It's iconic.
I think, to be honest, it's Ohio. They beat Virginia. We got to put them at excellent. No, we don't.
No.
Actually, I think it's an excellent logo anyways. I like the Ohio bending over and then the, like the, is that, was that like a lion or a tiger or something?
No, but it's, I think it goes on the level with these.
No, it might be, I think it's a nice.
I put it at good.
You did Ohio State.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was talking about Ohio.
Oh, I was talking about Ohio State.
I think it's a nice.
I'm going to put it at good.
Alright.
I mean, I really like it.
Yeah. Oklahoma State, I like theirs. I like the OSU.
I'm going to put it at nice.
I think it goes with Ohio at good. I like it. I like the design of it.
Put it there.
Oklahoma.
All right, can we just do Syracuse already?
Can we just do, yeah. Come on now. I think, it's a hard one, to be honest. I like it, to be honest.
Nice.
Yeah. Ole Miss, I like their logo a lot.
I'm going to put it at good.
Yeah, I like it.
Oregon State.
Yeah, definitely.
Nice. I'm gonna put it
good. I can go with that. Yeah.
I feel like it's on this level of us, to be honest.
Yeah.
I mean, nothing. You know what? We're gonna put this at first, actually.
Yeah, you have to. You have to.
Oregon.
I like theirs. Honestly, I do.
I'm gonna put it at nice. Penn State.
Yeah, it's up there with the good.
Yeah. Pittsburgh.
Terrible.
What do you mean terrible? I like it. Can we put it at very bad? Because okay. I don't like it.
Okay.
This meal will end in 10 minutes. What on earth? Well.
Oh, we only have 10 remaining meeting time. Did you put schedule?
No. It's 40 minutes. We have a 40-minute time limit on the meeting. So we're going to have to do consecutive meetings.
All right. We're going to have to do like 2 meetings. How much do we have left?
We have only this left. We can easily
get Okay, it. We could do that.
Yeah. Purdue. I'm going to record another video after this.
Huh?
Do you want to record another video after this?
Sure.
All right.
We can do
put Purdue here. Nice. Right? Nice?
Yeah.
Rice.
Yeah.
Rutgers.
Meh, yeah. Actually, I think that goes with terrible, to be honest. It's the same thing as Eastern.
Yeah. Southern Miss.
That could go with Miss.
To be honest, I don't really like it.
Yeah, no, me neither. San Diego State. They suck, so put them at terrible. Because we murdered them.
But they're kind of got their logo, though.
Okay, do very bad.
San Jose State, I really like their logo.
Yeah.
USC, it's not bad.
It's definitely not bad.
I'm going to put it at meh.
Yeah.
SMU.
It's a good one. I like it. Put it at nice.
I like it. South Alabama.
Cornell.
South Carolina.
I said Cornell. We don't talk about it.
I'm gonna put it at excellent. That logo is.
Yeah. Isn't that
South Florida?
Man, Jim, can you ever give me a chance?
Okay. Who's Stanford. This? Good. So you're getting there. I'm gonna put it at nice, to be honest.
Yeah, I like it with the tree. I like it. Texas A&M.
It's not bad.
It's definitely not. It's different.
TCU, it's not bad, you know.
No, yeah.
Temple.
It's honestly, I like it. I like the design of the T. Yeah. I think Yeah. Texas.
Tennessee.
It's definitely.
That's Tennessee.
Oh, it is Jim, I know my colleges. I'm just going fast.
Texas State.
That one, okay. Okay, nice. Yeah. Texas Tech.
It's not bad.
No, it definitely isn't.
Oh, Texas.
Texas. Definitely excellent, 100%.
Toledo. Don't put that nice. It's not bad. It's not bad.
Yeah,
it's not good. I'm gonna put it at nice.
Yeah, I agree.
Troy.
I like the design of that. I really do.
Nice.
Yep. Tulane.
I'm gonna put it nice, to be honest.
No, yeah, I like it. Tulsa.
Tulsa.
Definitely up there with nice, yeah.
UAB. Ooh, look at that thing. They have a dragon.
Oh, no, that's up there with the excellence, Jim.
All right.
It's up there, definitely.
UCF.
I don't like it. Just put it at a meh. UCLA, I like theirs. Even though it's like Pitt, I just like it.
So
nice.
Wow, so you don't like Pittsburgh, but you like
Yeah, them. No, I just hate Pittsburgh. Connecticut.
UConn.
Connecticut, University of Connecticut, I got it.
Good.
Yeah. Well, I definitely like it, the Husky.
Houston.
It's meh. It's literally it's the same thing we've seen. Kentucky. Yeah, it's the same thing as Houston's. Why do I feel like
Massachusetts?
Isn't it Mississippi?
No, it's Massachusetts. This is Mississippi.
Oh my God. I know my colleges, okay?
Uh-huh. UNLV.
University of Las Vegas. It's a very bad. Utah State.
Don't put it at meh.
Yeah.
Utah.
Oh, nice. I agree.
Kind of like I'm not going to say their team name, but. I like the T.
The UTEP, yeah.
The UTSA Roadrunners. Don't know how I know that.
Honestly, that could go with nice. Yeah. Or, yeah.
Vanderbilt, it's just a star with a T.
Yeah, with a V.
Pretty much the Cowboys logo with a V inside.
Pretty much. Virginia Tech. It's a nicer, yeah. It's up there. Virginia. I like the swords on it.
You put there in good.
Okay.
There's a uniqueness to the V and then the swords on the bottom.
And I like the color scheme.
Wake Forest, I'm sorry. You're lost.
Terrible.
Washington State. Look at that.
You think it's an excellent?
Yeah, this is
that's definitely an
excellent. That's the S with
that's the W. Yeah.
Washington.
West Virginia. I like it. I just like the design of it. I think it's a nice, yeah.
Michigan. That's a nice.
Yeah.
Wisconsin, I'm gonna put it at nice, believe it or not.
Okay.
Western Kentucky, I like the outside of it. Wyoming.
Last one. I think that's a nice or a good. Do a nice.
Yeah, Wyoming has a nice. Their football team kind of sucks.
Okay. Yeah, we could do good.
All right. This is our thing.
Can I complete it, Jim? Give them one more look at it. Yeah, that's going to complete our.
Totally not biased on the Syracuse. I mean.
Totally not. Honestly, not. Even though we put all the letters at very bad or meh. I mean, we're definitely not
biased. I mean, also, we live in Syracuse, but we're not
biased. Come on, guys. You can cut us some slack, right?
Yeah.
All right. Well, this was fun.
Yeah. We should record another video on NFL logos or whatever, you know?
Yeah. All right.
But in NFL, we can rank quarterbacks and running backs and everything. All right. Well, this is our video here. We have 1 minute until the meeting ends, so.
Well, you want to talk?
So we're going to do. See you guys in the next video. And yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with my hands.
See you guys.
See ya. Bye.